Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Give the glass on the hand and then we'll cheers.
Celebrity ko aaye discover nahi.
Abhi aaye nahi dada.
Can somebody click this covering? I can't even cover half of the faces.
Yes, so you should be on a stool.
Yes, yes.
Get on a chair, guys.
I'm walking at my height. My
no, dear, I can carry you, sweetheart. Why can't I carry you?
Today she'll become 6'7".
Let me carry you.
Today evening she'll be at 6'2", 6'3".
No,
no challenge.
That's little annoying. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Okay.
It will be a Me Too campaign then.
The name is here actually.
Thank you.
Thank you.
घर के किचन तक नहीं रह गई हैं, वो अब बाहर आई हैं एंड दे आर शोकेसिंग देयर टैलेंट एंड व्हाट द एबिलिटी दे हैव इन देम.
एंड व्हाट अबाउट द मार्ट कॉन्सेप्ट, यू नो, कनेक्टिंग फ्रॉम लैक वर्ल्ड वाइड, दैट आल्सो एनेबल्स टू यू नो टू जनरेट बिजनेस.
या इट जस्ट बाय ये वुमेन्स को, यू नो, दे हैव गिवन अ प्लेटफॉर्म दैट दे कैन बी फाइनेंशियली इंडिपेंडेंट एंड they support themselves but also support their own the families as well, because pehle hi ka zamana ye hota tha that man only earns, ek aadmi ko hi earn karne ka wo hota hai, but things have changed and I'm really happy to see that women have come out and yeah. has been a helping hand to men as well.
And what about you personally, what are you engaging in business or
well I'm in India, main actress hu, Bollywood actress hu, main director hu, maine kafi sare international awards jeete hain meri film ke liye, main producer bhi hu, mera production house hai East Africa mein aur main bahut jald Bollywood movie producer direct karne ja rahi hu.
Every city where women are not getting opportunity to expose, get proper exposure, and they basically are not able to come out. So we are trying them to come out from their shelves and really do business. We are helping them to form the business, how to go about it, and we are also helping them to do the networking. A Calcutta person who is doing a business can show her products in Bombay. So it's like that. It's done through that way. So this is the plus we are doing. Lot of social projects like the sanitary napkin project, which we are helping underprivileged people to get the things, and even we are trying that if they can manufacture those things and sell and earn money. So our main aim is that women should be empowered and they can do business in a proper platform.
And one more thing, I mean, Mart to Mom is also here, 2 lakh women on a digital platform connecting each other. That is also what Mart to Mom.
That concept is also there where they are supporting the women, and so that we can go to the next higher level, you know. So unless we get help from the other communities, we cannot raise it in a small time frame. So these we are associating with different other associations so that we can go and get our things done in a proper systematic way.
Fantastic job, and Chaitali is doing wonderful job to bring all women entrepreneurs at one place and encouraging and giving a space to grow. That's really amazing. And even I am a V member myself, Kuntal Bhattacharya. I have my own NGO, and through which we are organizing one musical event which is upcoming on 27th of October, and we are doing that to promote our violinist, which is very rare, children take it, so we want to encourage and bring them up. So there is a unique violin program. I would like to invite everybody, and this is the card. Yeah. you so much.
Introduction and what you have to say about the V concept started by Chaitali ma'am and how it's encouraging, I mean, 1200 entrepreneurs, you know, connecting on a platform. What do you have to say about the concept?
So my name is Moshmi Pal. I am the founder of Woodpecker Media. I know Chaitali for many years. We worked together and I am also a V member. So V is a very great platform for women who want to make something in their life. And I think Chaitali has provided a great platform for people and showcasing different kind of skills under one roof and always doing different events, which doesn't only help them to showcase one kind of aspect or one side of them, rather has a very diverse profile and also helps women to come out from their comfort zone and look at each other, you know, each other and do more. And as she says, we grow together. So I think that's something which is the tagline. So telling many, many, many women to come together and make the most.
And there's also Mom to Mom concept, you know, connecting 2 lakh women digitally. I mean, that is also very encouraging. Is it part of the event as such? What do you say about the Mom to Mom concept?
So Mom to Mom is again, I think, a great transition from women. As women, we play different kind of roles. And Mom to Mom is a platform where I think women, when they become mother, they just try to come to one role. And coming from Ma, which is a universal fact, and becoming a mom. So Ma to Mom is, I think, a great amalgamation where you are helping mothers to not only play the role of mother, but also come out of your own comfort zone and do the max. To help.
called Chandan Kumar. So that for 2 years they can stay in Delhi or wherever, Manipur, Mizoram, Rajasthan, wherever, they can work on theatre. So that they have that buffer period. Then when he realized that there's no future in theatre, Omji went to FPI. And the NSD is on scholarship, FPI is not. And he was waiting and waiting for the Punjab government scholarship that never came. But during that time, it was Girish Karnar who was the director. It was friends who helped him to survive. You know, it was even the canteen guy, Chitle, who gave him free food for 2 years. So the idea is to have the Omkuri scholar at the FPI, where for 2 years, we are helping a deserving student. Deserving, not necessarily someone with 99%. Someone who is a good, promising student but needs the money. There might be a 90% student who doesn't need the funds. So it is for the deserving student at FTI, the Omkuri scholar. And the other thing which is very close to his heart was the Omkuri Kisan Award. And he always believed the farming community was the backbone. He himself came from a farming background. And we introduced the Kisan Award to help farmers' children. So this year we've given 4 Omkuri Kisan Awards, which 3 in Maharashtra, 3 school students in Maharashtra, and 1 in Bundelkhand. And hopefully hope to increase, and we also want to, Omji would always say, help students in agricultural studies so that they go back to their village and they do good farming instead of staying in the gutter in the slums in the cities. So that is the whole idea. And of course, more than anything, he was the only Indian actor who took India abroad. Whether it was BAFTAs, Oscars, he's the only Indian actor to have the OBE, the Queen of England. So to take his legacy, all over. This March we had at the Newcastle International Film Festival, we had 3 of his British films. And he served his favorite khana, Palak Paneer and Chole Bhatura and all that. So this is the whole idea, is to take his films. And he said he's done amazing work with Shyam Benegal, Bharat Ek Khoj and stuff like that, which he said to universities, colleges and festivals. So that is the whole idea of the foundation. We've started small. Let's see.
Okay, thank you.
Wonderful person. I know from day one she added me in the V group, and today I'm seeing V is growing. V ne aaj itna kamal kiya hai, aur V ki jo team hai, wo bahut wonderful team hai. To main chahungi aap sab V ko support kare, aur V ki jitni bhi events hai, usme participate karke V ke liye aap zarur kaam kare.
Take your camera. Okay, first you finish this, then I'll go. Because your eyes are.
Okay, super. So let me know when I'll start. Shall I? Okay. Hey, this This is Ranjana Ghoshal and I am the founder of Skill Arcade. Skill Arcade is a personality development institute where we help students, professionals, entrepreneurs and corporates to actually build themselves up. We work on their stories, we see their weaknesses and strengths, and we work on the areas where they can improve themselves so that they package themselves well. Skill Arcade believes that every individual is a brand by themselves, every entrepreneur is a brand by themselves. So if they can brand themselves well, the product will be automatically branded better. I'm very happy to be a part of We today because I've been seeing Chaitali working tirelessly and bringing this up. This platform helps every entrepreneur who is connected. I believe there are 1,200 entrepreneurs over 6 cities over here, and they're all well connected and they are networking with each other so that they help each other and they grow better. Chaitali has come up with a wonderful concept where we are all working hard, and she is like the pioneer and she's the leader and we are the followers. Wonderful work, Chaitali. You are doing a wonderful job. Now let me tell you, We actually helps each and every entrepreneur in building up their business, in marketing, online and offline marketing, in getting funding associates with them, and business operations and all. So We is actually working really, really well. Cheers and all the best to We and Chaitali. Thank you so much.
About We is that they have multiple cities and they are bonding them, and
we can bond over the barriers of our geographical spaces that we are in. And the energy of the group, so I'm an energy worker and I just sense where
I should be at what time and I choose to go there.
And the group has such a phenomenal energy, such a lot of positivity in it. And the people in the group are so phenomenal
that they keep pulling me to it and I keep coming back again and again. So all the best to me, all the best to Dali and all the people who are contributing to me. And you have a long way to go ahead. Yeah.
My name is Neelam Kumar. I'm the author of 9 successful books. And my last 2 books have been funded by Mr. Amitabh Bachchan and Mr. Ratan Tata. I'm a survivor myself, so I've been writing books to encourage women to face the adversities in their life very boldly. So the book that became a bestseller recently is To Cancer With Love, My Journey of Joy. And that impressed the two icons, Mr. Bachchan and Mr. Tata, so much that I converted it into a graphic novel. I feel very strongly about women's issues. I feel women are very, very creative and they are the reason why this universe exists. So Chaitali Goswami has formed this organization called WWE, which has been growing steadily from strength to strength. And I can see creativity blooming everywhere. I can see the beautiful things women can do if they are allowed to do something. So I think this is a wonderful organization because she is encouraging women to come out of their homes and contribute not only to society but to their own personal growth by being very creative. So my best wishes. Now, being a survivor, I want to say every woman must go for her checkup. And that is crucial because cancer has become an epidemic in our country, and it is crucial that we women become very aware of our bodies and do everything to help early detection. So please, women, all the sisters who are watching this channel, please remember to not ignore your health. Please go for your cancer screening. And to all the men who are watching it, please convince and encourage the woman in your home to go out and get herself checked. Thank you very much and good luck to WWE.
Basically, we
started, we is a Women Entrepreneurs Enclave. We started officially this year, 2018 March, and we started with only 200 women entrepreneurs as our members. Today, with the word of mouth, we are 1200 women entrepreneurs in six cities: Mumbai, Pune, Calcutta, Nagpur, and Delhi and Bangalore. Bangalore recently started. And we focus on, we grow together. That is our motto. Where what we are doing, we are actually helping each and every woman entrepreneur to promote themselves with respect to their business promotion. If there are startups, and we help them right from the starting by naming the company, incorporation of the company, and helping them in promoting their business. And established women entrepreneurs also, we create various events for them. Like today is the exhibition going on. We have created this exhibition for them so that they can promote their products. Then we associate with various events so that they can promote themselves. We do a lot of media engagements for them. We help them in marketing consultancy. If somebody needs finances, so we help them in financial assistance by associating, by connecting them to the right people. So we are basically focusing only on women entrepreneurs and helping and motivating them as well. We actually help also various speakers. We have a lot of speakers in our group. So we also create events for them where we organize conclaves. So they can come and speak then, and they can, basically they can also promote themselves there as well by as a speaker. We also, so this is the way we are promoting all the women entrepreneurs. So focus only women entrepreneurs and marketing and helping.
And what is the vision for the future? What is the vision?
Vision, actually, frankly speaking, this year we had a vision of crossing 1,000 by December, and by God's power, and with all my support with each and every woman entrepreneurs, all the members, we have crossed 1,200 plus in just by this October. And yes, next year, like today we have, this year we did six big events this year. And next year we are planning to have at least 12 of them. And January we are doing, next event is We Entrepreneurs Award. We are doing, and we are also coming up with We Speak magazine, where we will be actually promoting our women entrepreneurs there as well.
First about yourself.
I am Jyoti Agarwal. I am founder of Matumom. Matumom is an online community of connecting mothers globally. So we've connected more than 27,000 mothers globally. And today I am here associating with We. And it's a lovely concept of having all women entrepreneurs on board exhibiting here at Sahara Star in Mumbai. And I'm really glad to be associated with them. It's lovely energy here and people are loving it. And they're exhibiting different type of products which they make. And they're homepreneurs, mompreneurs, getting a very good platform to be here.
So how is helping out you as an individual, how is the We concept helping you out in the your business venture as well?
So like my business is also a platform of mothers. So when we associate together, everyone gets supported. So there are a lot of people from my community who come here, put stall, and then they are making business out of it. So it's good. It's great.
The We concept, 400 women entrepreneurs combining together, same plan.
I am Pinky Prashant Rajgiri. This is Asia Fitness 2017. This is India Fitness 2016. My profession, I work with a child psychologist. I am a brand ambassador of BTIS. We work for mentally retarded children. And I am a brand ambassador for acid attack victim also. And recently, I was signed as a brand ambassador for Srujana NGO also. And I myself, I'm a founder of this Chingari Shakti Foundation. I work for Girl Child. And I wish all the very best to Chetali Goswami. She's giving such a great platform to all the entrepreneurs. I mean, she's getting all the entrepreneurs together. I have attended her launch event also in March. Then I saw the small bunch of entrepreneurs coming together. But when I was knowing this time, like, she's giving an amazing, best platform to all the entrepreneurs. And she's having, I came to know from her, it's happening in the six cities also, and I wish her all the very best from my side. Thank you so much.
One different floor, please.
Yeah, 8 minutes.
Thank you.
English.
My name is Mithali Shetty. I am the founder and director of Bombay Institute of Performing Arts in Andheri East.
Okay.
Hello, my name is Ramila and I am a makeup artist, production makeup artist and costume artist also. I am a makeup student in Andheri East and nice to hear.
You are, sir.
Hi, I am Dr. Prachi Pandey. I am the owner of Dr. Francis Knorr Theatres Clinic based in Andheri.
Hi, my name is Shantavi and I am the founder of a community called Charo Film. My community is all over on the WhatsApp and Facebook and I'm from Bombay.
Hello, I'm Purva. I'm the owner of Kashish Collection. We have Maheshwari's RS Collection, dress materials, who is it?
And now something about this event today. One by one you can speak. Anybody can answer.
Thanks to Chaitali ma'am.
And how is the event going on?
The event is going very nice. Very nice. We are really happy.
I'd like to thank the Wii organization for organizing this event so that we can meet new people and, you know, connect with each other.
And yes. Suppose some next time also they are organizing such event, you will be here?
Definitely.
Sure. Yes, sure.
We are waiting for the next event.
So yes.
So this event has been organized by Chaitali, who is the founder of the Wii that is the Women Entrepreneurs Initiative. She does a lot of workshops and events like this. And it's a platform for all the women entrepreneurs across Mumbai that kind of connects us, brings us together and gives us a platform to network. And Chaitali connects with an open heart with everybody. So there's a lot of warmth that you get in this community with connecting.
Okay.
So I would like to thank Chaitali for connecting us and making new friends.
Okay ma'am, thank you everybody.
Thank you.
फिर बाद में फिर से आएंगे.
हेलो, आई एम प्रियंका वर्मा फ्रॉम मेमोरीज वर्ल्ड वाइड. आई ऑर्गेनाइज टूर्स फॉर इंडिया एंड इंटरनेशनल एंड स्पेशली फॉर वेमेन टूर्स.
मेरा नाम अमीश शाह है और मैं डायमंड बिजनेस में हूँ. फ्रॉम लास्ट 82 ईयर्स से हम लोग कस्टमाइज ज्वेलरी बनाते हैं.
हेलो, मेरा नाम सीमा सुमन है. मैं मधुबनी आर्ट का काम करती हूँ और मैं मधुबनी आर्ट का काम करती हूँ और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है ये आर्ट बॉम्बे में, इसलिए पसंद है.
हाई, आई एम श्रावणी फ्रॉम काल्पनिक क्रिएशंस. हम कॉर्पोरेट गिफ्ट्स का खुद मैन्युफैक्चरिंग करते हैं गुड़गांव कस्टमाइज्ड डिज़ाइंस के साथ.
ओके.
आई एम पूर्णिमा रॉय, आई एम अ फोटोग्राफर.
ओके. अच्छा, ये वी इवेंट के बारे में आज आप बताइए.
या वी नो वी एंड चैताली फॉर मोर देन अ ईयर. शी इज़ डूइंग सुपर्ब जॉब ऑर्गेनाइजिंग सच इवेंट्स, गिविंग प्लेटफॉर्म टू लेडीज़ लाइक अस, टू वुमेन एंटरप्रेनर्स, टू ग्रो आवर बिजनेस, टू रीच आउट टू मोर पीपल. एंड वी आर वेरी हैप्पी एंड लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर लॉन्ग टर्म. एंड आई एम श्योर रिलेशनशिप विथ वी विल ग्रो फर्दर with memories worldwide, with tours all over.
Okay.
I'm looking for a day when I can organize a tour for Wii ladies.
Okay, very good. और आज ये जो एग्जीबिशन हो रहा है उसके बारे में बताइए मैम.
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, बड़े मैंने अपना टॉल नहीं लगा है लेकिन आई फील वेरी नाइस.
और कैसे लग रहा है आपको आज एग्जीबिशन में आके मैम?
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, मुझे बहुत आत्मविश्वास आया
और रिस्पांस.
हाँ, रिस्पांस लोगों को बहुत पसंद आ रहा है. लोग हमारे से
नए क्लाइंट जुड़ रहे होंगे आज आपके साथ,
तो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा कि मैं यहाँ पे आई और एग्जीबिशन लगाई.
मैम, वी के बारे में बताइए.
या मोस्ट पीपल हैव लाइक्ड आवर प्रोडक्ट्स, दे हैव सीन दैट एंड बिकॉज ऑफ वी ओनली वी हैव वी ग्रुप हैव कम टू दिस एग्जीबिशन एंड मेनी पीपल हैव टेकन माय
Yes, ma'am. आप आइए.
This is my third time I'm doing a photography of this Wii woman. I'm a Wii member, and I love every time I do the photography. There are a lot of new things, a lot of creativity there. New members are joining, and there's a lot of good energy. And we encourage each and every woman, you know, to come to this platform and exhibit their show.